Spencer Goss, middle linebacker.
Josh Gino, receiver and safety.
My name is John Hall, and I play slot and defensive back.
My name is Tate Sardarelli, and I play offensive line and defensive back.
I am Todd Kitchen, and this year I've played every line position, mainly defensive back.
Andrew Pearl, defensive back, wide receiver.
My name is Mee Trant. I played slot back and quarterback.
My name is Zach Landman. I play running back and quarterback.
Okay, captain. Slot back and outside linebacker.
Mike Richos, captain, outside linebacker, halfback.
My name is Drew Jalbert, I'm a senior captain. I'm a wide receiver and I play defensive back.
My name is Jim Gaglione, I'm a senior captain and I play middle linebacker and center and guard.
Eric Brown, head football coach, Concord High School.
This is the hardest I've ever worked, all right? This is my senior year, it's my last year. I'm a captain. I need to set the tone for everyone on this team. So I couldn't have worked any harder this year.
Going to all the liftings, going to all the summer runnings, even running when we didn't even have to in the winter throughout the halls, and teachers were just like, whoa, what's going on?
This off season has been one of the hardest that I've ever faced, because instead of just having the captain's practices, which weren't really mandatory and you didn't really have to show up, but a lot of kids still did, we have Coach Brown's running and sprinting schedule that really gets us into shape for our position.
Then Coach Brown, he saw what we had as a team, saw the types of players that we had, and he found something that fits us. The spread, I think it's going to work great. We got the speed, we got the talent, so why not run it? Why not run what fits us best?
Everything started back then, the planning, the preparation, putting a staff together, getting a playbook together. All those things took a great deal of time, so I'm most thankful, I guess, and what helped me get through that was a very patient wife and family.
You just can't compare what we have this year compared to last year. Yes, we had a good group of guys last year, willing to play football, work hard, have fun, but we have new guys this year. It's a new year. People have different mentalities this year. People change. You can't compare.
This year was the sophomores from 2 years ago on the JV team that had a winning season, the first winning season that they've seen in 16 years, I believe it was. And the leadership on this team, I think, is a lot more involved with a team aspect than a class aspect.
This year's group, I feel, has been tight since day one. There's a lot of inexperience, and I think that cohesiveness that is on the team right now will pay dividends down the road.
This is probably one of the best groups of kids that can be on a team, and I wouldn't want to spend my senior year with anyone else.
My favorite football memory this year was playing next to the best linebacker in the state, James Gaglione, and having 50 G's, the best duo in the state.
It was the hour after our last game. My friend Mike Richos, Scott Geyer, and Todd Kitchen all went to Memorial Field one last time. And we just sat in the field and talked about our season and past memories.
Jim's countless jokes toward everyone on the team. He's a very ruthless joker, especially towards Scott.
My favorite memory was just going to practice and playing freshman ball with my homies.
I'd say my favorite football memory this year would be senior night, when I got to walk out, see my mom, my dad, and then later that night I got to go home and see me on TV do it again. That was nice.
The most memorable moment of my football career would have to be eighth grade, scoring 28 touchdowns in one season. It was fun.
Best football memory ever would be my junior year.
It was pasta night at Dan Herrick's house. He had his pool still going, and it was all green and gross and disgusting. And I do crazy stuff, like crazy stuff. So I decided I wanted to take a swim in the pool. It was really cold outside, and I just jumped in. It was actually really, really warm.
The Sunday after our last game, when I know pretty much everybody was feeling like, and I was too, and I was walking around Concord wearing one of my football sweatshirts, and I was flagged down by a random guy, and he introduced himself as being one of the players from the 1969 season, and pretty much talked to me, said he was sorry, he knows how I feel, and yeah, it's pretty nice.
Well, right now is a pretty good one, just, you know, having hung out with all my good friends. It was, you know, a good experience, you know, just the whole year was memorable. Can't pick one out.
Favorite football memory this year would have to be one of Cunnett. Scooped up a fumble caused by Kyle Mosier and ran in for a touchdown. From just going, like, the rides to pasta night, those were always fun. Just the team bond I think we had this year was great. Everyone on the team was pretty much best friends, and we all hung out, and it was a lot of fun.
This year, there's a couple things I can name of. Definitely our Madden tournament after Blitz Day, where Mike Riccio stole the show from me and then from Parker. It's pretty good. I just like hanging out with all those guys. And definitely my rides home with Drew Jalbert. We had some classy rides. We found a chair. We were reckless. We did all kinds of stuff. But those rides home, I'll never forget them.
Even with your intense playing, make sure you still have fun out there. I mean, it's your senior year. I mean, have fun with it. You can be intense, but come on, you gotta have some fun out there. You gotta live that up every time you step on that field.
When we strap on our helmets, when we run out of the locker room, when we just hang out in the locker room during doubles, when we're all together, I believe that that's bigger than football itself. Just connecting, socializing, working hard to achieve the same goal.
The coaching staff that I have under me, they have been tireless, a lot of hard work. I've asked them to do a lot. I've asked them to put more time in. And again, when I, as an assistant coach, when I was asked to do that, it takes away a lot from your family, and the coaches have been great for that. So I'd love to, you know, publicly thank them for their dedication as well to what it is we're trying to do at Concord High.
Great experience, you know, you build a brotherhood with everybody around you. You become basically a family all together, and it's a fun game. Like, you're with your friends basically all the time, spend a lot of time with them. Basically become a family, and it's, you know, kind of like you have a whole bunch of brothers behind your side playing football with you. It's just fun.